Wow, plenty of hard-hitting action today at Towson University. Sports Night on Campus heads up the road to see if the Tigers could get a homecoming victory against undefeated Hofstra. In the fourth, watch and listen to this. Kyle Arrington lays the lumber on Casey Siegel. Oh, and you can feel that.
Even in slow-mo, it sounded good.
It hurt.
He's supposed to come up and attack it, and he does a great job of coming in. And in case you forget, football's a violent sport. Why don't you take a listen to this hit right here?
Oh, my goodness. Segles gets up. Second quarter. Here comes Hofstra on the blitz. Schaefer throws up the right sideline, incomplete. Intended receiver was De'Ron Arnold, and outstanding coverage provided by Kyle Arrington. And Jay, Dave Cohen considers Arrington his best cover guy in that secondary.
This is how you play man-to-man coverage. Let him make a move and have the ability to just bother him while the wide receiver's trying to go vertical. So you saw Arnold trying to get into a rhythm downfield, but the good coverage by Kyle Arrington just hitting him on his elbow as he was running downfield and just mirroring his move. That's how you play man-to-man coverage.